Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the Melbourne Magic Dance Group. Look at
South Australia. Dale Richards, Queensland. We haven't got these to have it in centering. Len Barrett, New South Wales. Come on, you now. Interstate. Come on. They step down. We have Morelli up to here, Mark Kessler taking him in the air at ringside. Marcus Silvio representing the Trevor Police in the Sparks. Gary Turner says we thank all our sponsors this evening. Sponsors growing sport for the sport of martial arts.
Thank you.
outcast of the Navy. Would you come forward, gentlemen? And present these levies. I imagine we have two. That's one of our sponsors, and as my colleague pointed out, some great prizes this evening. The work called the Prizes for Gifts. Each contestant will receive a pair of Thai shorts, that's T-H-A-I, and also an Amino Active Products showbag. Okay, what great prizes. Silvio Borelli in black, well, blue coat, looking very much like the fashion plate. Come on, Mr. Gibbs, both King and Andrew, a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Requires a lot of courage to step up here, gentlemen. Come on! Please make a man stand with them.
Thank you.
assisting in the blue car. Birmingham, Kevin. And then there will win the European Adventure. Okay, second half, middleweight division, USA rules apply. Occupying the red corner, trained by Rod Catterall. One-on-one fight promotions from Dandenong, 19 years of age. We're in black pants with purple fighting. Would you welcome John Diaco? With Evelyn Burney assisting in the corner now. 23 years of age from Elphington, wearing black trunks, with gold piping. Would you welcome Mr. Charisma, Mark Kay? Inside judges, Mick Enemy, Jim Stella, Tilly Clay, the timekeeper, Matt Maynard, scrutinizing the points. Welcome Boxing Association representatives, Craig Lawson.
Thank you.
Shaggins up. This is it. Atmosphere here this evening, Al. Yep, they have a big heart, don't they? Because they've got a lot of courage to step up here. Sean Kelly taking all the notes, don't they, Sean? We're in the roll, aren't we, smiling? It's great action so far. Come on, give John a big round of applause as they go to Silver Ring for
congratulations. In my book, I give an unofficial scorecard. You came from the heart of it.
ceremony when the bell tolls will be Mr. Bruce Haynes, ringside judges Terry Clay, Jim Slatter, and Michael Kennedy. Yes, Larry. Okay, we buy 2 minutes. USA rules, right? International rules apply in this bout. Occupy the blue corner with Chris Zaharis, the mentor, wearing Collingwood colors, black trunks with white piping. Friends of Jaguars, Jim from Woodville, would you welcome gallery to my truck? In the red corner with Chris Cook, the chief cornerman, 20 years of age, from Geelong, wearing blue trunks with the gold piping. Brad Hiram Tip. Cycles, great supporters of tonight's program, with a representative from that company come up, please. Oracle Cycles, who was in Red Team, these Ox and Ducks. Give Gary a round of applause, greatest man to step up there. Come on, Deborah, come up and tell us about your designer, leotard specialist. had straight people to come up. If we're going to be nervous, come on, guys, give them a big round of applause. A very smartly dressed young lady. Now, I'm going to be up here. Deborah, this is what they do, don't they? Come on, give Deborah a big round of applause. Deborah, what attraction is Puerto Rico to?
The quality they have to get out there and have so much fitness, so much technique, so much talent, and this is basically the hospital.
Round one coming up.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, with a sensational knockout, 5 seconds, in the third and final round, returning this winning run, would you congratulate the Blonde Butler, Belle Marie? Ladies and gentlemen, let's not forget the commitment of David Reynolds from Geelong. Very courageous show. Now, congratulations again. You have been again on the one-off point, despite the motion to bring back. And we had the last round as well. It was a knockout.
Yeah, I wanted the game to save for the last round. I did the first two and proved to work. That seems to be working to be better than my old going with glasses and everything. But full credit to my opponent. He's only second time out. Should have fought on short notice. I think I'd like to thank you for that.
Well done, Dale.
If they had given us 2 or 3 days notice, we could got another opponent, so it is disappointing, but I'm going to knuckle down and concentrate on the Australian titles in the Victorian Amateur Boxing League now. So hopefully I'll see you all again in December, and hopefully against a legitimate opponent. See you all soon.
Okay, yeah. Boxing terms is an icon. An icon of Australian boxing for 10 years. He commanded respect. He was Australian champion, Commonwealth champion, opening the air in Orient and Pacific. And last December, his crowning glory was to win the World Boxing Federation Cruiserweight Championship of the World. He's working very closely with our promoter this evening to give him a warm welcome in the centre ring, Dave Russell. Dave Russell, world champion, boxer. I'm proud to say today, his third person in 25 of today's professional bouts, world champion, Dave Russell. Dave, come up. You're not going to get out of the easily. Now, I always have to be, Dave, you know, my bit of license there, Dave. You always correct me. Remember when I was 28 or 27, is that right? You're off. You're pretty young. Dave, what do you think of the sport of kickboxing?
Thank you. Thank you.
Empire Crest and Dickie. Is there any tremors or delicious spells? Bag of goodies?
Thank you.
number seven. Not Nicky in seven, center eight. Nicky's number seven. But another very, well, courageous battle there, both men with hammer and tongs.
The hard fight, tonight is possibly one of the best amateur fight nights you're ever going to see, in my opinion. Fighters tonight, the amateurs, got the potential to be world champions, so everyone here should pay close attention to their progress. Of course, they can do that all our Reading Points magazine. And, yeah, keep tabs on these boys because they're going to go a long way. Boys like me, Ruby, Dale, they've all got a lot of potential. Mouse, you know, awesome tie fighter. They're all going to do well in the future.
Thank you, Mark.
Well done, Nick.
Mark, come across just behind me here. Thank you. Craig Larson, give me the... Where's the camera? Everybody's got to go to the camera, Mark. Ladies and gentlemen, by unanimous points, the winner from the Root Point, Mark. Dale, second time you've met. You came home strongly, but you just had to do out there.
Yeah.
You don't feel that way?
Yeah.
Bad luck now. Lee Lawler, good to have you back in Melbourne town there.
Not making any assistance to fight on 2 weeks' notice, so I didn't mention it, but now I think they'll put a piece in that show. Maybe we'll have another shot, maybe a lot more shots on the other as well.
Okay, Lee Lawler, fast rising, new state of Brisbane. And Nick, last time out, of course, to bit hands and meet you, but tonight you've put a more strategic fight, if I thought.
Well, it's been a while since I've been. Put up the middle over again. But I can't deserve all the credit, I've got to thank you. I'd like to thank George Bassett from the Recreation Centre for helping me along, George, and everybody else for you. Also, all the boys from the Fitzroy Stars, Dan, Dana, my trainer, manager, Matthews, and all of you, last but not least, but thank you all for being here. And everyone from Box Hill and Donnie Dixon.
Rock band, I always say that you're so fanatical about your sport, you can almost do that boxing club. If you love the sport, give it to them. Don't be so gracious now.
I'd like to say good luck to Louie and Dale tonight, and good luck to Nick, and good rematch. Next fight for me is coming up in October, on the 17th at the World Congress Centre. I think it's a rematch with Kevin Massey. Yeah, I stopped him in the first round, and actually, I stopped him in the Valley.
Australian Super Welterweight King. when Bryce Webber whistled his team win long, kicked in the ass gymnasium.
Second touch.
Another team coming out.
Disappointed. the last week or so, I was in time in Malaysia with us, just regrouping and preparing the training team and having until December the 5th, putting up all my titles against this guy, and it's going to be a big thing like that.
Stan, tell us about the Japanese guy. Is he your height, or is he physically bigger than you? How would you describe him?
He weighs in about 95 kilos and 63, so he's a big boy from Japan. I thought, everyone worldwide saying Stan's one of the hardest big kickers in the world, and I chose to believe that. I mean, every time he kicked him, I blocked him. I wasn't sure whether he could block or take a shot. It was a devastating kick. But I learned a little lesson, and I think I was maybe mentally placed in a better fight. I always believed it was hard to get to the top, but didn't realise it was potentially hard to face. It's a good lesson, and fortunately, my child got another
one. Important second to several part. Stand the man, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to introduce the centering before we get our next round underway. That wasn't you making a noise, was it, Mark? Man, he'll be making a comeback on the next Tarek Solik, then the next Yakuza program. Steve Katosis and Bob Rosales. Angie the Angel Gooses. Come on, Angie, take a bow. Angie the Angel Gooses. Come on, give Angie a big round of applause. Come down to the centering. I'm sorry about the microphone, we're doing the best. Come on, give the Angel a big round of applause here. Thank you, Gooses. Angie, you've had a very smart tonight. You've had a good breather, and you're ready to roll again.
Yeah, I just thought I'd get back into it just to make some more money for some new jeans. Now, ever since I retired, I've been hearing a young bloke from Lockcaster saying that I've been running away from him. The time has come, 7th of November, I'll throw down the challenge to Louis the Ice, and we'll see what the result is. If you want to take it on, I'm here.
Well put. The Angel, thank you. Thanks, Ian. A bit of music. We'll be back for our semi-main event.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are ready to rumble with our semi main events. In the red corner, from Marion, South Australia. Last time out I saw him, he was on the undercard of the standard man, Mitchell Hello, War in Adelaide last year of the Christopher Cronus program last September. Before a drawn contest against Kid Kangaroo, one of the part of the Paul Flyfield stable. But now he's on the mentor, already Australian WKA, featherweight champion, 23 years of age, with a record of 8 wins in the 11 contests. Wearing Utah trunks, black with gold. Would you welcome Nathan Goliath Allen? Ladies and gentlemen, in the blue corner, already dual Australian champion, bring out 3 wins. Australian Utah super bantamweight, Australian WKA bantamweight champion, with Danny Goodson, Nick Telekouros in the corner, wearing black trunks with gold piping, commonly known as the Asian Bull Loss.
Thank you.
Seconds up.
Come on.
seconds up.
Great supporters of martial arts. Yes, I have a great supporter of boxing as well as karate.
Thank you for hearing me out. Number one. Stand the man is popping up. More fighting. Thank you. foot and racing Bob Todd. Bill Tasman, your ringside chief medical officer, Dr. Peter Lewis. Your time giver, Matt Maynard. Scrutinising the points, if need be, Mr. Craig Larson. World Kickboxing Association representative Bob Jones at ringside. Your judges for this main event, Terry Clay, Jim Stutter, Neville Williams. In charge of the ring of construction, Carl Knapp. Five star promotions, Mark Corrie, Boy Hooper and the team. Thank you for your presence this evening. Something special here, historical kickboxing night, Temple Stowe Secondary College. I'm Master of Ceremonies Howard Lee. Thank you for your support. When the bell tolls the main event, Michael Hennepin will be your third person in charge.
Round one.
0-1-666, the World Gymnasium, Ringwood. They've gone, they're going to stand by our world champion. We'll be presenting the goodies after this main event. We thank our sponsors again, Deborah Jean, the member of the Deborah and Senator Ring. Brian Snicker, hairdressing, Warrior Cycles, we met Phil Gallagher, World Gym. Lake of Blue, we met Steve Mountain Motors Tony. Sidekick, we met Mark, Lucas, Silvio. Second up, custom printed Christmas cards. Side and the choice starts. Find the bottom dollars. Coming up round two now. And the women's Australian dollar trading. Round two. Second up. Thank you. seconds up. Round four coming up. Seconds up. Australia Bill is here this evening and all contestants went in. Coming up for the fifth day, the final round. Seconds up. Come on, Louis!
bag of goodies. We're in a winner of this thing to connect. Thank you, Mark Curry, Boy Hibler, Danny Goodson, all the team. All the great work this evening. Yep, I'm going out. You going up? You know. See you, Andrew, for all your action-packed photographs. Yep, Bob Anthony, winner of this, okay. Derek's put up a challenge. And Barry or Louis Arcevedis to meet the winner of this main event. Playo Promotions show coming up very soon.
Okay, and how about some good music there? Come on.